Welcome back, everybody. It's JD and Assassin, and we're picking up right where we left off. Because we usually only record once a week, and we do two or three episodes. So we're off to see Trader Jin and find us a crack-a-book, because I'm sick of peddling. I ought to just drink a. Let me jump off and drink a red tea so I'm not using a lot of food going across the. kilometers. Hope she's in a city. Though I take Trader Jim for more of a country girl, so she might not be in a city. Can't believe we're on tier 4 and we are riding bicycles.
I mean, you know, sometimes it just is what it is.
Yeah. Running out of stamina here, so if I see some eggs, I'm going to stop picking them up. Or possible eggs. Yeah, let's just go over the mountain on bikes. These are mountain bikes, right?
Yeah. I mean, I didn't know the mountains were here until we got here, so.
Sure. Alright, I'm gonna stop and grab that. Hey, come back here. I'm actually running up the mountain. What did you just shoot?
It was a fatty.
Oh, what did he scare you?
No, I just didn't want to deal with punching him, honestly. Buckshot's pretty cheap, so. Wow.
Whoa. Well, there's a road off to our left.
Yes, there is.
Yeah, I'm not having a good bird nest day. I haven't found one egg yet.
Same.
Is that chicken?
Jeez, these hills.
What? It's not bad for a random gen map. So far, I'm pretty impressed with it, actually.
Oh yeah, I mean it's generating well. I mean the road's actually smooth. A lot smoother than it's been in previous. Builds.
Oh, what is this place? That looks kind of like a... Is that another checkpoint?
Oh, that's a whole, like, checkpoint POI.
Yeah.
I was so distracted, I rode in the damn ditch.
I noticed. Gin's in a church.
Were you not in?
No, I wasn't.
I thought you were in.
Finding Trader Jin's little house here. Got a sweet little setup. Quaint little house.
Today.
I don't know. What you selling, Trader Jim? I actually saw this on the video.
So, what?
That there are bird nests up here. I just glanced at the video.
Honestly, I didn't know there were bird nests up there. Oh, there's jailbreakers in this vending machine.
Are you want me to get them for you?
Yes, please.
Yeah, that's worth it.
Did you already make yourself an anvil?
Yeah.
Okay.
Too bad I couldn't help you.
And then I have books for you.
Well, maybe next time.
There's books for you.
Oh, wow.
Well, that okay. didn't take long. Nice work.
Okay, let's see. What do we have? We have... That one's for me. Those are all for me. That one's me. This one's you. This one's you. And that one's me. Alright, I get two for you. I already have that one, and that's yours for sure.
Okay.
Oh, I forgot to give you your jailbreaker. Alright, let's see what she's got. I don't need that. Don't need that. Ooh, could use those. She has some concrete mix. Oh, we can make concrete now, so fuck that. I forgot that I just made cement mixer. Okay, she's got medical journals, electrocross, Southern Farming 3. Do you need farming books? Cooking Weekly 2. Pistol Pete. Three.
I have all the farming books I need. So I'm good on farming books.
Thanks for the business.
Let me go, I'm gonna go see if she's got a what you call it on here. No, she does not have one. Oh well. We got plenty of money. So let me see what else she's got first. The anvil. Dawson sauce just won't pay for itself, I don't think. 1500, you know, I don't think we're going to get that much out of it. So she got 3 medical journals, 2 furious fists, 3 farming, electrical trap, home cooking weekly, a pistol Pete that I want. She got automatic weapons handbook 3, which you probably already have. And some tools digest. So, medical journals, you want those? I'm gonna go buy the awesome sauce. Whoops. Because that's a lot of stuff to buy. Use. Alright, let's go buy some stuff. Well, do I have a point right now? Do I have any points? Do you have a point? Where's better bartering? What's that part of? Oh, that would be you. It's the intel. Okay. But I can put 1 point in it. Whoops. Better bartering. Better barter. Okay. Inventory. Echo journal 3. Furious fists 3. Farming 3. Cooking 2. Pistol Pete. Let's see. Tools. Handyland. I don't really care about that, but Tech Planet. I think that's good.
Thanks for letting me take care of you.
I'll have to do the math and see if that worked in our favor, but probably didn't. Okay, where you at? Okay, here's for you. Fist. Medical. Farming. Oh, that's mine.
I thought I said I didn't need farming.
Oh, okay, sorry.
It's okay. Oh.
There's... You pick up the jailbreaker.
Well, you just brightened my day.
Yep, I checked the jailbreaker.
And we still have over 20,000, so it's not a big deal.
Yeah. Okay. Right around town, see if we can find a bookstore.
Sure.
Now that, of course, it's dark and stormy. Really?
Damn. He's still alive?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think take a right up here. I saw a couple buildings that looked like the right spot to be in. So I go right across over here. Well, there's a lot of, let's see, there's some post boxes. Oh, there's one of your favorite things. You want to split up a little bit and circle around?
Probably not a bad idea.
I'll go this way. Hit these paper.
That or if you find a mechanic shop.
Yeah. I think that's going into the industrial area. So, let me make a... Come over this way. Oh, shit. It's probably going to be so far away.
Alright, looks like it dropped just on the other side of town.
Well, here's a gas station. Passing gas. Strip club. That was a cop. I guess we've hit that.
Well, we've had multiple cops now. Usually dudes, dames, drink and dance.
I know, there's a strip joint right there.
Diamonds Men's Club? Damn, it's a tier 4.
Oh, damn.
Wait, are all of these? Okay, so this... Yeah, wow. So that's...
Yeah, all wow. The... That's like adult alley, man. Like... It's like all the adult...
Like, what?
Hooker Hill.
Hooker Hill.
Hooker Club.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, this looks better. Pizza, Tony Taco, Piggy Bank, Dollar Store. $3 store. Inflation, don't you know?
I have stuff the dollar store ain't even a dollar anymore.
I know. Well, zombie apocalypse, you know? Got ice cream place. Donut place. Another electric shop. Savage Country.
The Last Sunset Nursing Home, Tier 5. Oh, dear God.
All the old people zombies. Oh my God. Okay, that gets getting away from where I want to go. Well, at least there's enough new content to make it a little bit interesting for me.
Mm-hmm. Let's Tora pass gas. Let me run through here real quick.
Pawn shop, a Home Depot. This is the right area for a coffee shop or a bookstore. So really auto. Well, there's our favorite farm. Yeah, I think this gets off into the industrial side. What are you thinking that you can find in passing gases? What are you looking for? Just
oh, the vehicle books.
Oh, okay. You think they might?
Because sometimes they'll spawn with other, like, similar items.
You're right in there.
Oh.
Oh, I see the Last Sunset, and I just got that. I'm surprised there is not a...
Right? Can't find crack books to save our lives.
I found one vehicle book.
You did? Good.
Yeah, in a paper machine.
Okay. One left, then.
I was thinking about going to a $3 store and checking it out. Ooh, here's a collision center. Yeah, ought to be worth a book or two. Ah, crack a book.
Found one?
Yep. I knew I was in the right area. Okay. Let's see. I'm going to drink that. And then, let's see. I'm going to tier 2 crack a book.
I'm on my way over.
Well, I'm going to do my run through. Woohoo! Piss everything off. Woohoo! Come on. Woohoo! Follow me, follow me. Woohoo! Aha, yay! Come and get me, come and get me. Come on, you can do it.
Man, I found some stuff.
Oh, shoot, that was... I kind of like the 44.
I can tell.
It kind of blows heads off, man. I was going to run through and have everything come out, and I was going to torch it, but...
All I hear is down the street, just a revolver.
I think I've pretty much cleared most of this. I don't think the stuff that normally drops on the roof dropped. I got a whole bunch of books.
No, don't do that crawl bullshit.
I heard something fall.
I feel like I'm finding every kind of book but that one.
Thank you. You okay over there?
Yeah, just some ferals.
Oops.
I don't know how full your inventory is, but if you want to hop the fence, I have a bunch of loot here.
I'm 14 over. I thought I killed him. Oh, that's a new one. Yeah, I'm already 14 over. Of course, there are a bunch of books that you can... Oh, there's a safe over here I need to come do. Oops.
Over here. Okay. Hopping on my bike and coming over to you.
Okay. I'm up on the roof of the... There, I couldn't get that damn bird. I'm not exactly fast right now. Let's see, I'm pretty sure.
You said you're on the roof already?
Yeah. Get ready to deal with the doggy. Inside here.
working on the desk safe.
Okay, let me go ahead and eat that. Yeah, when you get up here, I got this box right here.
Okay.
It's all...
My bike books for you, and then...
Yeah, this box right that I'm standing on.
There's another one for you. Oh, wow.
Yeah. I thought, here's, did you just give me these? Here. Or did I just find these? Here, I got more, I got the last vehicle book for you.
Okay.
I think.
So you had three in there, so.
I did?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, check those out.
Okay.
Alright.
I'm working for you on my bike, so.
Alright.
Just gotta make sure to unlock it.
Well, this was a very good
Did you have all the books that you chucked in there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. And then, how are you on food? Because I got plenty of food. All right. Well, I'm not encumbered, so that's a good thing.
I'm only over three.
Shout.
Swing to the right. Wait.
Even after you put stuff on your bike, after I.
Yeah.
Oh wow. Swing where?
Swing right over here and we can pick up the drop.
Oh, okay. Go back and make our mini bikes. I think we do. We have engines and everything for that? Oh, well, I can go out and scrap while you.
Yeah.
While you construct them. See, there's our favorite farm.
Yep. I wonder if it's been changed up at all with the update.
It looks kind of the same.
Same.
And it was one of the new ones, so to begin with.
That's true. Can't imagine they change it too much unless there was a problem with it. I am trying to take a straight route. It's just the road is not letting me.
Oh, hold on. I'm getting sidetracked. I've got the bird's nest. I love it when that fog sets in. You can't see shit.
Right?
Okay, we're doing pretty good on getting eggs out of.
Okay.
You got it?
Yep.
Alrighty.
Swing by Jen's, sell a couple things, and make our way back.
Yep.
So that'll help with my slots. I have a bunch of stuff to sell.
Okay. Yeah, I got a little bright shiny.
Uh-huh. Pretty normal. I'm used to it by now. On my bike, there's a book for you on the first slot. At least we're finding lots of that one book that actually gives you.
Ooh, you found a water purifier mod. That means you can drink from any water source. If you put room in your helmet for it.
I don't think I do.
You don't look so good. You might want to get some antibiotics for that.
Actually, and two more books for you.
Actually, I don't have anything to sell
for
her.
Maybe next time I'll have what you need.
There you go.
Okay, I can do fish tacos now. Actually, is there a... Let me see what's in the, is that Stam? I think so. Maybe it's coffee that's stamina. I'll buy it. I think it's coffee. Yeah, salmon jam. Alright. Ready to ride.
Okay. Hopefully this road takes us back. Or the road, wherever it's left.
It's going in the right direction, right?
I believe so.
Yeah, it looks like it is.
I'll have to come back and hit up this checkpoint when we can actually, like...
Yeah. Yeah, it does look kind of cool.
I'm curious as to what tier this POI is, though.
Well, if you go up, it'll tell you. If you get close enough, it'll tell you.
NDC checkpoint 4, it is a tier 4.
There you go. And now everything's... keep going straight. It's out here somewhere.
It's... I have it, I'm just trying to...
And naturally it got dark, so everything became basically feral.
Running and... yeah. That'll be a fun little tier 4. nothing else, it seems to be a smooth ride up over the mountain. Oh.
You okay?
Yeah.
I bought a coffee, so I'm regenerating my stamina pretty quick for another 42 seconds. A nice pass through the mountain. And this is actually pretty smooth, so...
Yeah.
Pretty smooth road here. For the most part. And my coffee's about worn off.
Looks like this road goes to... Is it Trader... Kind of by Trader Hugh.
Well, I'm thinking it's going to come up and branch off in the middle, probably. Woo! Yay! Da-da-da-da! Whoa. Can I do a wheelie? Can I do a bunny hop? Woo. Damn, he tried to hit me. Bastard. I missed. Oh well. Oop. Your favorite thing. Tastes like chicken.
I guess.
Got it.
yeah. That's a zombie getting it.
Oh, no way. They actually... Will they eat it?
Remember, like, I told you about that, like, first day? Yeah, you gotta be really careful shooting wildlife now, because they will go and chomp on it if they're near it. They actually, interestingly enough,
he ate a whole bunch of that thing. Holy moly. That's some weird shit, man.
Yeah, as far as I know, they prioritize it over players, so you can actually...
Oh, that's a... That's a strategy.
Yeah, on the off chance you have it as an option, you can take it.
Okay, are we coming into a... Well, not really a crossroads, but... It kind of looks like a fake truck stop or something
here. Yeah, we've been here before. Or at least I've been here before.
Yeah. So we just need to go through and... Hang a left, huh? Oh, it is a rest area. Oh, well.
I think this road to the left takes us back. Not sure, though. I think it does.
Where are you at?
Oh, I went... I took a left here, because I'm pretty sure this road goes back to...
Oh. Oh, yeah, probably does.
I also found more dinner.
Hmm. I was out of stamina anyway. There's another deer off to your left. Well, our plan kind of worked out. Got to trade a gin. Got the books we needed through the crack a book. We need any more feathers.
Okay, let me hop on the workbench here.
Boy, we got a lot of brass. So we ain't had no problem with brass casings. We just need some iron.
Okay, I have just enough materials, kinda. Don't use an engine, whatever you do.
Yep, two engines, and make sure you use the two crappy batteries.
Okay.
Yeah, put those in your, actually put those in your inventory, and
that way it'll use those first.
Yeah, it'll use those first. Let's see, 11:55. Yeah. Time for some more stew. What do we got? We got a bunch of potatoes, some corn. Yeah, we're actually good on food for a while, though it does take a while to make. Yeah. Yeah, I'll make some coffee. And I don't think I need this anymore. So let's throw those in here. I'll start carrying that. You said you're carrying a cast or a splint or something, right?
Yep.
Good. And I'll replenish my alrighty. I think we're good on stuff. Light. Okay. I know. Highly overrated. Okay, let's see. Workstations. Oh. Is my cement mixer done?
Yes, your cement mixer is done. One sec.
What else?
Okay.
Oh, there it is. Let's see. Where shall we put the cement mixer? Probably somewhere here. I'm just gonna put it like right there. Okay, let's make 1500. Oh, look at the cement mixer.
Oh, that's cool. It actually spins. That's cool.
Actually, I probably should have you do this because you got the nerdy glasses on. Get that little bonus. But. Okay, so where are we on? Looking at workstations. So we're four away from getting a chemistry station.
Get there.
Ooh, I can actually make a level 2 ratchet now. I make a level 4 pickaxe. One more, I make a level 5 one. I wonder if I make an axe. make a level 4 iron axe. Still only got 2 slots. That's some bullshit, man. It is day 14. Believe it or not, it's a new blood moon day. And we got
bikes on the thing for you.
Oh. Somebody's down there beating on shit. Okay, I guess I'll put my bike in Shamway box. Let's see. Somewhere I put colors. I guess I can make it a yellow one.
Ow, 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 ow.
Are you on fire there a little bit?
Yeah.
Put gas in yours. Got it all gassed up.
Sorry, I've been struggling to Yep, I'm all gassed up and ready to go.
Go out and skin this. Woohoo! So you all know the deal. Stop by Kane's YouTube channel, like and say his video, subscribe to him if you haven't already, and become a patron member for Darkness Falls if you can afford to. And I know this episode's gonna be called We Have Minibike. I think. I don't know if I like the yellow color. I knew I heard something coming up behind me. Yeah, I'm gonna get another color. Bastage. No, let me go and pick. I'm gonna go get a color. Let me go get the red off my bicycle. Where's my bicycle? Me off here. Alright. Gotta go through a jungle just to freaking.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
I try.
Okay. I think we're all good.
Just finishing.
Oh. Let's indie the end. So say goodbye and let's get out of here. I already did the little spiel.
Oh, yeah, huh? Bye.